12:30 a.m. It's Shevchenko Street. We came here with a group of journalists because it was reported that a missile got into this UN factory. And you see the car is hit and the two buildings are destroyed. So the building is destroyed, no, completely. So you can imagine how hard was the hit. This is a residential area with no military objects, and people lived very close to this building where the missile hit.